actually feel energized, and I feel like I don't give a fuck what anyone thinks of me. And I was skeptical.
Really?
Yeah. I thought this hypnosis stuff, I think you've got plants, you know, you plant people, and then before the show you have a little whisper and, okay, I'm going to choose you. And when you get up there, I want you to do, like, that person that, whatever, was quite loud. I thought, oh, maybe she was a plant. But then me being a skeptic, I'm like, how? And I said to my friends, like, how did I do that? And I think because I don't know, whatever, it must be the hypnosis. It just gets you to that point.
It must be.
Of, I'm just going to go with it.
Yeah, and that's what it is. Just let yourself go. And, yeah, and enjoy
and
the experience.
And all inhibitions left.
100%.
And the creativity came out. So now I'm thinking, is that really me?
100%, of course.
Is that really in there that I could actually be in front of people?
Of course.
And speak.
And same as me, right? And I used to...
I don't even really remember
I don't remember an audience either. I don't.
I think you're all creatives. Like, I think that's what it is.
Yeah, power of the imagination. Yeah,
because you were saying the power of the mind.
And it's also people who are very visual, like, and you probably notice this in day-to-day conversation where someone will say something to you and you go, yeah, I can see that.
Yes.
So when you say, I can see that, what are you seeing? It means you're creating the picture, the idea in your imagination.
Yeah.
Definitely. Apparently I love my feet.
Oh my God,
they're
so
my
flexible.
Best.
Oh my God, so flexible.
Yeah, I know, couldn't believe that. That's what I mean. You never, 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 ever know what's going to happen in a show. It's different every show.
And I wouldn't choose to do that in front of my friends. So to do it in front of strangers.
Yeah. Oh, and so you know, good. Hey, I hope that feels so good. Like.
And have a lovemaking session with an animal. Like, what the fuck?
It was a chair. It's okay, it was not an animal. There was no strap on appendages. It was just a chair. It was like a graphic, really.
Anyway, thank you for this.
No worries at all. Thank you so much for coming and thanks for volunteering.